Police have named four people who died after a helicopter carrying oil workers crashed in the North Sea.
Sadly, the bodies of three people have been recovered, and work is underway to recover the body of a fourth person. Our sympathies are very much with the families of those affected at this difficult time. We are now also in a position to name the four people who have died. They are Duncan Munro, aged 46, from Bishop Auckland; Sarah Darnley, aged 45, from Elgin; Gary McCrossan, aged 59, from Inverness; George Allison, aged 57, from Winchester.
18 people were on board the Super Puma L2 helicopter when it crashed into the sea west of Sumburg Airport on Friday evening. The other 14 passengers were rescued. Some can be seen here walking unaided from the rescue helicopter, while others arrived on stretchers and were taken to hospital. It's believed the helicopter suffered a loss of power and dropped into the sea.